What's up, everybody? I'm here to react to Rilo, Ot shit, Pop shit. Excuse the world star video. I know it's been out for a while, and I'm just not getting around to react to it because he's incarcerated right now. I don't know all the detail about the situation, so I'm not gonna speak on it. But since I like his music, I just want to show the brother some love, show him some support by reacting to a video because I like that name, Ot shit. Pop shit, 12 can't stop shit. That's the whole saying. So I've been waiting for a long time to see the video. So I'm just gonna jump right into the reaction because I'm excited for this video. So I'm gonna get right in there in 1 second. This Rilo, Ot shit, Pop shit reaction. I guess there's a bunch of footage of what he done been through so far since becoming an artist and gaining fame as a rapper with dealing with police. I'm pretty sure everybody done seen the Instagram footage, the videos he posts on Instagram, all that he go through around Atlanta with the police. So I'm pretty sure everybody got an idea of what this video is all about. Another thing I like is the unity in his crew. I mean, he always got the whole fan group, the whole fan goon squad in every music video, and they always stand like soldier alert. You can tell they very disciplined. They stand firm in what they believe. You know what I'm saying? And that's one thing I feel is missing the world, a lot of unity in the black community. If we bring back that unity, I believe a lot would change in our community. That's just my opinion. I just want to say it one time on the rec on the record. Ot shit, Pop shit, 12 can't stop shit. Yeah. You see how he got the squad, the police everywhere. So I like that the police everywhere. He's still saying Ot shit, Pop shit, 12 can't stop shit. I also like how throwback he dressed, man. The all black with the little low cool Puma hat. I mean, Rilo got a mean swag by himself, man. I love that fit right there. Rilo got a mean swag by himself. You know what I'm saying? I like that man's swag. I like the way he dressed. You feel me? You see, he got a bulletin board in the back. He got a billboard with his album cover on it. You know what I'm saying? And then the last person to do that, for what I know, if my memory serves me well, was Big Meech. When Big Meech did that around Atlanta with a billboard saying "The world is ours," BMF, that brought him a lot of unwanted attention by the police and everything, made him real hot in the city. That's from my understanding, from what I've been told. You know what I'm saying? But hey, it is what it is. He said he ain't really satisfied yet. The man already making stupid money. He still ain't satisfied. That's when you know a person hungry. When you get a taste of legal success and you still ain't satisfied, that lets you know a person got a lot of plan. A person hungry, man.
Nobody. You can ask nobody. I ain't
Now you see him with a red Puma hat on. I gotta find somewhere to get that particular style of Puma hat, because I like them. That's that OG stuff. That's that old school swag, you know. He said he looking forward, never back. The only time you should look backwards is to see how far you done come in life. That's the only time you should look backwards. See, they hold on the Black Power Fist. I like that. I told they moves as a unit. Them Muslims with Rallo move as a movement, as a unit, meaning one head, one body. You know what I'm saying? I like that. I like that unity they got. I love that. And that's a part of the video that been going around Instagram when he got pulled over right there in that Lambo and all that. The rest of that story is on Instagram too, but I guess it will be a to be continued part to that video. But all good to say, I like that song. He ain't really selling out to the police, just saying, forget you. You know, I'm going to get money regardless. I'm going to do my thing regardless. No matter how much y'all watch me, no matter how much y'all follow me, I'm going to do what I got to do to take care of my kids and my family and my friends. You know what I'm saying? The ones that came from the bottom with him. You know what I mean? I mean, regardless of how much police try to stop you, they can't stop you. If they ain't got a reason to stop you, they can't stop you. You know what I'm saying? We all know Rallo is temporarily locked up right now, hoping that he get out. You know, and I noticed how everybody put on Facebook, they're going to do a march, the Free Rallo March. And they did. I don't know how successful it was or whatnot, but I know there's a lot of people backing him. There's a lot of people supporting him. He have a big fan base. I'm also a fan of the boy Rallo. I like his music. I like this song right here. I also like this whole album. It's fire. It got a lot of hot songs on it, man. A lot of hot songs. So I give it a 2 thumbs up. If y'all like the reaction video, hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Leave me a comment down below. And send me other artists that's not hot in the game. They don't have a big fan base for me to react to. The only reason I did is because Rallo's one of the artists I like. He one of the artists that I listen to on a regular basis. I mean, not a day go by that I don't listen to Rallo music. That's the only reason I react to this music. I don't like doing reaction videos to people's music that's already famous because I know it's going to get copyrighted. And like I guarantee, by the time I post this video to YouTube, I'm going to get the email saying it was copyrighted, got copyrighted content. But it is what it is.